Ladies and gentlemen, this is quite amazing for our Fringe today to have such young talent stood behind me. I just came up to them and said, thank you so much for saying you'd come and play at Kirkcudbright Fringe, because that's what a Fringe is all about. It's an eclectic mix of different bands, genres, and this is a first to have this wonderful young talent stood on the stage as the Galloway Violin Studio. Cate, thank you so much for saying you'd come and play here. I know you're going to entertain us. Good luck, everybody. Put your hands together for the Galloway Violin Studio.
Education program that is based in Castle Douglas, and our students range in age from 5 to 18, and they travel from all over Galloway and Dumfries and then as far afield as Glasgow and Cumbria, actually. For our first set today, we're going to play an African lullaby called Nyandolo, followed by a song titled Sunrise, and then after that we'll play a few folk songs for you, including Twinkle and Go Tell Aunt Rhody. Thank you.